Now Wolford knocked the puck away there from Rico. Now Rich Dawson with a huge hit at the benches, and a Wenatchee player is in discomfort, and they're going to blow play down. So Connor Overson being taken off the ice here now. As mentioned through the entire process, he's in very good care. As we wait for the on-duty paramedics, again, there's off-duty paramedics here that are attending to Connor Overson, so he's in very good hands.